Okay. Hey guys, it's Dreamman 3000. Second try doing this. Okay. We're gonna be playing something that, I got on the Steam Summer Sale. Which is gonna be awesome. Which is awesome. It actually ended today. But, you'll see what it is once it starts up. I'll say something. It will have thing that no other Call of Duty game yet, besides Black Ops 3, has, which is custom zombies maps. We're gonna be playing Return to Stairway to Hell today. I've tried this map twice, okay? About like 4 hours of gameplay, and it didn't record right. So this better be working. Oops. Okay. Here we go. I need to mute my PS4 and my headset because I have it going on to the right. Okay. This is the Return to Stairway to Hell. So ping 998, shout out to him. Check this map out. I'll leave the link in the description to UGX if you want to go and download it on your PC. So I'm just gonna kill some zombies. Okay. I wasn't gonna read any of that. Too concentrated on the zombies. I always get like really concentrated, then realize I'm not talking in my videos. Just a warning if that happens. Aw, man. Striker. Okay. Let's get Deadshot. I'm not gonna get Deadshot right now. There's no perk limit. So that's good. Next door should be 2,000. At least I'm pretty sure. No, 3,000. See, the doors start getting like ridiculous in the beginning. Oh. Okay. Not even close, creep back. It's gonna be a long video. I actually kind of like this map, so it's pretty fun. There's actually a custom perk at the top called Phantom something, and on this map, do not get PhD because there's no point unless you like are throwing a lot of nades. There's Widow's Wine before, like the. What is it? There's Widow's Wine before the second to last door. Let's get rid of the M1911. There's no point to keep it. MP44. This gun sucks. I had deja vu. It really sucks later on. This is a little bit better for points. I don't remember. So I'll shoot. Oh. I'm pretty sure you do have to reload to get like your maximum capacity. Let's see what that. Ooh, explosive ammo. So this is kind of unique. I don't know if ping, oh yeah, you can like straight up make crawlers. Oh, like if you shoot their legs off or something. I want concentration. I'm pretty sure he made the explosive ammo himself. I'm gonna get rid of the striker, cause I know I'll get it later. Spaz? Black Ops 1 edition, I'm pretty sure. There's electric cherry. There's like almost every single perk in this map. Including an extra one. I don't even like the extra one until like I get at the very top and I'm point whoring for the Bible ending. Which is kind of ridiculous that there's a Bible ending. There should just be a thing at the end that like you've got through. Speed Cola, I'm pretty sure, is earlier on, so I guess I'll just keep the Spaz. Okay, this is a really cool one, too. I know, well, maybe Ping made this, but this is one of my favorite things in zombies, in custom zombies. Like, jump over all the zombies. But hey, fall damage. This is only good when you have PhD because it's the only time you can get explosions. Because no dolphin dive. Like, why didn't he implement dolphin dive? Kind of makes no sense to me. Okay. There's an insta-kill. Is that the last zombie? Well, I'm on both weapons trading out. Ooh, M1927. Hashtag points for life. AEK. Yeah, this is a good gun. Definitely some custom weapons in here. Probably be hoarding them up. Actually, go ahead and open up the next door. Stamina up. Now this is like one of the best maps for training because it's easy to figure out the spawn points of everything. It's mostly like a couple of dig spots and a couple of windows. Like there's a dig spot right here, I'm pretty sure. And like a dig spot right there. Let's see. Jug should be a little bit further up here. Oh! That's a bull right there! See? As I mentioned, Jug, I think I have it. Who's who is not on this map? So it doesn't have every single perk. Let's think. Electric Cherry's on here. Quick Revive's definitely on here now. It's not like. Oh, well, there's no Afterlife, so. There's only like one map that doesn't have Quick Revive. And that's Mob of the Dead. And it's pretty much who's who that it has, and I should probably open the next thing. I saw the MG08 in there. Actually, I haven't got that before in this map. Sorry about the mic freaking out. Juggernog. Knew it was up here. Not time right now, stupid mic, hold on. Give me a second. Scoop my chair up some. Zombies. Types of ammo. Fire ammo. Okay. Our next one should be like 7,000 something, I don't know. Oh. I'm just gonna get it right now. Speed cola. There's 2 dig spots per thing. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. Grab another one. A PhD is like the worst thing to get on this map. Speaking of explosions. Cause like, I don't even think there's a ray gun. And that's surprising. But whoever's hyped for the Mark III, I am. I hope it's the Mark III. It looks like it in the thing. train them up here. I think I got most of them here. Next one's gonna be 7,500. At least it should be. Let me check. Yep. Just goes up by 1,500 each floor. Let me make sure they spawn up here. Oh. Thank you. Die. Night. Call of Duty World at War. Super speed. Yeah. Okay. Go. What is this? Mule kick. Useless. At least there are bonus points in this map. It's pretty nice. And there's a zombie counter. Zombie counter. I will need to get some ammo soon. More like right now. Why did I not pick that up? Okay. Now. Oh, the next one should be 9,000. That was a little bit of a clutch round. I'm out of gun juice. Whoa, Stein. I didn't know this was on the map. I'll keep that. RPD. Nice to see ya. Was this the MP7? Yeah. I know there's a thunder gun. I think I've said that already, but there are a lot of weapons. Is that a deagle? Oh wait, no, this deagle sucks. Why'd I pick that up? Well, it's early round. Should be good. See, like, it's not even a one shot on a small little zombie. I wanna know if there's a PPSH in this. I don't know why this was ever put into a zombies game. This is lean. Or Call of Duty game. Okay. This is gonna be a good points weapon. I thought it was a bootlegger at first glance because it looked like it had like a shine on it from Black Ops 3. It's like practically the same thing. Since you can't aim down sight. Oh wait, yeah you can. I thought you couldn't, but I was holding down shift. I wonder how powerful this is. Why'd I risk my life for a carpenter? Well, that's a good little drop right there. Is the other weapon I have a deagle? See how bad that is? Crawling. Nope. Come on. Give me something good. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. It's not the best thunder gun you've ever seen custom zombies, but it's a good thunder gun. I'll tell you that. That is the worst sniper ever in Call of Duty Zombies. Whew. I'll get stamina. Well, the Thunder Gun doesn't have the effects in this map. Actually, like, pretty good though. So. Someone needs to clean up those freak bits. That's the only little glitch there. They just stand there like statues. They're like things that you can shoot. Carpenter. Should probably keep my points weapon good. Okay, so that reward right there, you've probably seen this map before, that reward is a max ammo buy, spoiler alert. Probably shouldn't be using this, should have been using my points weapon. There's 15 zombies left. Hold on, give me a second. I need to pop my fingers. This happens every video, oh my gosh. Every video that I've tried. Okay. I'm actually pretty good at PC zombies. PC multiplayer. Cause like, well, unless I have a controller. Without a controller, I'm good at Black Ops 3 on PC. Because I just got it with the summer sale, too. It was $30. Which is pretty nice. Just getting it for the custom zombie that's coming out for Black Ops 3. Hype. I'm at the point. There's Vulturaid on this map. There's really no use for that either. I think this is the one with Vulturaid. That's Electric Cherry. This is getting bought because it's a really good Electric Cherry. That is such a creepy noise. There's a zombie jammed in there. Hello, sir. Happy 4th of July to everybody. If this gets up in time for 4th of July. It probably won't. It'll probably be like done uploading like 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Yeah. Whoa, I ran into a wall. I was scratching my ear. Okay. Let's see here. Electric Cherry time. Now, probably would get Deadshot because it'll give me a laser on my gun. I'll do that. I don't know if it's 3,000 on this map or 1,500. I like it when Deadshot's 1,500 because it's nice and cheap and expensive. Look at that laser headshot hackery. Watch this. Infinite ammo. Wait. This is amazing. Now, actually, there is a good use for, what is it? Vulturaid on this map, because Thunderground plus Vulturaid equals amazing. Because you can literally get as much ammo as you possibly want. How much is this?
Gun juice is running low. Need to round up some rounds.
Oh yeah, my grenade has a laser too for some reason.
Gun juice is running low. Running low on ammo.
No, he's dead. I know you're running low on ammo. KN-44, Black Ops 3 weapon. This is one of my favorite weapons on Black Ops 3 multiplayer. I also like it on Black Ops 3 zombies. But it's just a wall weapon. And a box weapon. It's like both. See that? That's amazing right there. Not going to get that just yet. I don't think I am going to get it because there's 48 zombies left. I need points. What am I at? 135 there. I'm gonna get one box spin, see what I can get. Maybe two box spins. Ew. You know what? Screw it. MP40. Yep. That's good. Looks like the PPSH almost on the ADS. Almost. Like part of the gun looks like it. If you look at some similarities. The PP. PP is returning. PhD. What's it? 2000. Should I get it? Oh. I just bumped the key. Okay, whatever. Well, that was a complete accident. I can just do this. No damage. No mission objectives. It's an amazing points weapon. You'll get hit markers all day. Whoa. Okay. This is the Black Ops, or not Black Ops, but World at War version of the MP40. Should have done the Black Ops 2 version. It was pretty good. From Origins. One of my more favorites. Shock ammo. This is all this map is. Just getting your perks, buying walls. I may actually do a part 1 and part 2 of this video. Yeah, I'll do that at round 15. gonna cut this off. I'm not gonna cut it off. I'm just gonna put my computer in like a rest mode, I guess. Then, have a wonderful time. Okay, a bunch of more zombies. I'll continue it in the morning, getting to the top. Because I think we're about halfway through. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. About to be 8. This will probably be, what is it? 100, or 10,000 something. Yeah, 12,000. I'm gonna train some up. I did not mean to buy PhD. There's no point. Boom. Okay, when I buy this next door, I'll cut off and then do part 2 tomorrow. Because I want to have like a bowl of cereal and watch some TV or YouTube. This will upload tonight. Later tonight. Hold on just a second. My finger's like hurting from pesting on these keys. Oh my gosh. Like an ingrown fingernail doing this. Oh gosh. My hands are not used to this type of PC gaming. They're so used to controllers. Like easier free movement with your thumbs. But like it's your whole hand. Where are my keyboard hand? If I had like a WASD that had my hands up, like horizontal, it would be very nice. About need to design a keyboard like that. To where you just have WASD like sections to your desk or something. And you can just not have as much pain. Less carpal tunnel. risks, if you would call it. Did I get speed cola? I did not get speed cola. I thought I got speed cola. I should have got speed cola. Boom. I'm gonna get speed cola. Da-da-da-da. Probably get a different gun to points build. So you have 47 zombies left, I'll be able to get my points. MSR. Let's see how good this thing is. I don't like this big scope in my way. Like it takes up more room than the Thunder Gun. Like look at this comparison. Yeah, it takes up more room. Oh, this thing's awful. Thank you. I have a laser pointer on this. Try and get a trick shot kill for my last zombie. What? Work. Okay. Yeah, once I get the Vulturaid, I will buy it just for the Thunder Gun. Headshot Central. This is a Remington gun. Nope, I'm... Speedy Gonzalez! This is when PhD will work. Watch this. More super speed. Black scope some of these noobs. Oh gosh, here. Let's do a trick shot. Okay, so in Black Ops 2, right, I would always, like, go for trick shots in multiplayer matches. I actually have videos, like, on my profile. If you go and add CPU upgrades on PS4, okay, this is where I'm gonna... I only have two tries on this shot. Oh no. I have to like headshot him now. Oh. I messed it up. Okay, I'm gonna buy a box spin. Oh, ACR. Yes. Perks I've bought. Stamina up. Got jug. Got fast hands. / speed cola. Or sleight of hand. Whatever you want to call it. I do not have mule kick. There's no need just yet. I've got electric cherry. I've got PhD. So I'm good on perks right now. Unless the next one is Vulturade. Okay. Look at that. Trapped. Oh gosh. Okay. Getting a little risque. Risque. I was just getting up in my chair, that's why the screen shook like that. Okay, Vulturade, baby. Didn't work. Okay. So, hold on. Vulturade with this gun is amazing. So, you see. You get your ammo, like, right back. See? OP. Voltraid with a PPSH, oh my gosh. I don't know, but it may be, like, completely really good. Because PPSH bullets are really, really powerful. I hope in the newer map that they, like, didn't nerf it too much, because there's definitely going to be a nerf, right? Because Double Tap 2.0. It would absolutely melt. Okay. See, I'll get Mule Kick just for the heck of it, I guess. The one that hardly ever loads in for some reason. I don't have enough. Okay, excuse me. Oh, I guess I won't get it. Look at all those chickens. This is why this gun was never in a Black Ops 2, like, buried. That's exactly why. Because you could live forever on the Jug Camp Strat. Oh my gosh. People would go to infinity with this gun. It's ridiculous. Reach for Juggernaut tonight. Okay, after I open this next door. I know I was saying after I opened that one door, but I just kept going for some reason. But I gotta remember that I'm gonna end it off. See, that's completely filled up ammo on the Thundergun from Voltraid. It is really OP. Oh yeah, I like how my knife has a laser. It's like, hey, your knife is going to get a laser. Just saying. Last few zombies. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this ACR because it's out of ammo. I bet you.
Wait. I'm out of gun juice.
No. You can't get it to work. There's no point really for PhD. Get the MP40 again. I'll just shoot at their legs. I'll be able to get that 3,000 points. Is that Carpenter? I'm gonna be able to get 3,000 off of them. Gives you three bullets of a scavenger pickup. pop, however you want to say. Ooh, stop. Okay, there's Double Tap 2.0 right there. Probably get that for this MP40. Because it's not too good on fire rate. But, I'm gonna open up this next door. I'll double tap and then I'll be done for tonight. Because it's a little late. And I'll upload this video. I didn't have the other one ready in the morning. The next part. And I'll upload it at night. I have a kind of bad schedule. That ammo though. Okay. Next door. I'll buy a double tap. Crap. I think double tap may work with the blender gun. But I have no idea. Okay. I'm gonna end this video up right here. So. Yeah. You can literally just fire as much ammo as you want on this. Cause look. More ammo. But, gonna finish up this round. Okay. Down to the last zombie. Oh, this is where I'll be right when I get back. I want to kind of get that zombie in shot. Take a screenshot here for my thumbnail. Got a few screenshots. I'll be down here at the bottom, at the box, when I get back. I kind of want to put that zombie in the exit frame for the end of the video. So I can see it when I get back in the morning. So yeah. See you guys in the next part, as I should say.